nag-dock kami kanina 6 a.m. We didn't take any tour kasi maliit lang daw yung city, so we can explore it by ourselves. Ang balak namin is we're going to go out later around 11? Around 12 or 11?
Look at all the glaciers!
I don't think those are glaciers.
They're not. But I want them to be my glaciers!
Glaciers! Baby glacier! Baby glacier na hindi naman! My girl is lounging. Is that supposed to be boom ratatata din? Boom. Sige nga. Ba't parang naging monster hands yung itsura? So, banas na banas na siya. Naka-glove pa rin. Yummy when you do it. You look the rage with your eye rolling sa back ng ulo mo.
It's a tree! Look, it's a tree!
May tumatawag kay Daddy. Hawak mo sakit when you can dance.
Yeah.
I was trying to dance again.
To show the background, here are the ice caps.
No, wait ka na maumikot eh.
Ice caps! Around and around. Walking down the stairs.
There's an old stairs.
Please.
Because we're so tall.
Video.
Here, it's a video.
Going to lift a very, very heavy rock. 1, 2, 3,
Define OA.
Wait.
Best Actress Award. Enough of that. Nag-OA, hinihingal-hingal pa daw.
Ako naman bubuhat lahat.
I know, very, very crabby sister.
Oh my god, I love you.
nilagay lang tuloy yung scarf.
Again nga, dadahin ka.
How would you describe Esme's dance?
It's so funny and not even glamorous.
It's so ridiculous. In short.
He was like, yeah, you're bringing Jen, it's cold outside. I'm like, no, I'm not.
I, being the nice daughter, bought a jacket. And here I am, carrying it.
Yep.
And here I am, not carrying it. We're stranded in the middle of nowhere. See, there's no one inside. There's only in the car. And the friend. We don't have much water. I don't know how long we'll last. Oh,
gosh. Do you know where we're walking?
Yeah. Keep on signing on there. We're walking there. Sure.
Yeah, we don't use tools because tools are like for yung mga ano na commercialized na gold miners. Ako yung authentic talaga. So I use your hands.
Can you show them the sign?
Okay, so here is a clarified gold. And also that dredged.
Very good! My illiterate sister is improving. Very good!
It's a gold fanny stand by 3 degrees and then look, we saw a cute little oogie bee tree.
Oh! Kita pa ba ako dyan?
Pili ko lang sa edge na ako!
Wala kita!
And then we have Charlie Theater. Charlie Chaplin Moustache! So yung pumasok.
And my sister breaking and entering. Oh, also magical.
Also magical.
On the boardwalk in front of all those people.
I fell!
Don't fall again.
Dadaling buong mukha mo sa ano? Na hangin?
Ah.
We're going to try and experiment with the lockets. A lot of sets of conjoined twins or non-conjoined twins, or just siblings, claim they share some sort of psychic connection, some sort of consciousness. When one feels pain or joy or a sensation, the other one feels it, even if they're on the other side of the world. I have a locket for each of you, and put them around your neck. She looks thrilled about that. Excellent. I've also got some blindfolds for you. Go ahead and put those on. You take your glasses off. Maybe put those, yes, somewhere. Perfect. Take that. This is so we can heighten your other senses. Go ahead and put those on now. Don't be scared. Can you see? Good. This way you don't have to be afraid of the audience and the lights and everything. All right. In the next few minutes, I want you to be aware of every physical sensation that happens to you. Keep your feet flat on the ground, sit up straight, and be aware of every physical sensation. Don't be scared, don't smile, don't move. Just be aware of everything that happens to you. Ladies, if you felt someone touch your shoulder, raise your hand. Hold up a number of fingers equal to the number of times you felt touched. Close enough. Please point to where you felt that touch. Let's try one more thing. Guys, roll up your sleeves for me. You can, just as much as you can a little bit. Yeah, perfect. And then hold both arms out in front of you. Straight out in front. Perfect. Don't move. Again, be aware of every physical sensation. You guys can lower your arms and take off your blindfolds. If you felt something touch you, raise your hand. Point to where you felt the touch. Did it feel like the taps like before? Was it more of like a lighter brushing feeling? A brushing feeling? Do you know how many times you felt it? Twice. I touched her twice on the shoulder, and I brushed this rose across her arm, but it never touched you. I think the audience can verify, yes? Yeah. Let's try one more thing. Don't get creeped out. This is cool. We're gonna try something using the mind. I've got a pad of paper that's gonna be for you. And I've got a deck of cards here. They're not normal cards, though. They have numbers on them instead of regular cards. They're numbered from 1 to 52, all different. Yeah. Whenever you want, just go ahead and say stop. Right there. You want to go further or just stay friends? Yeah. There. Okay. Take that card. Don't let me see it. Don't let her see it. Look at it. Got the number? Cool. Put it back. Great. Keep that number locked in your mind. I want you to imagine that number on a giant blackboard. Picture it up in space. Close your eyes and concentrate on that number. You have no idea what number she has, do you? Was that blindfold? Go ahead and put the blindfold back on. I'm going to give you this pad and a marker. Pad is coming in. It's going to go on your lap right here. Grab the top with your left hand. Right there. The marker is going to go in your right hand. Watch out for the ink there. Perfect. You got it? When I say go, you're going to move the marker across this entire surface real slowly. Don't think about it. Just let it move. Okay? Just let it swirl around the page. Concentrate on that number. Start drawing now. Imagine a number on a giant blackboard. Bright white numbers. Just let it move. That's good. Stop. Put this on your lap right here. I'll take off your blindfold. I'll take back the necklaces. I'll take yours too. Got your blindfold. Yeah, you can't keep that. I know you liked it. Perfect. You have no idea what number she was thinking of, do you? You just let your hand move across the paper. For the first time, what number were you thinking of? 25. I think it's pretty close. Give them both a big round of applause.